God, every new day is another opportunity. Every new day, his mercies are fresh. So what do I do when I get a second chance? The first thing I do is I live with extreme gratitude.
What's good, y'all? Happy Sunday from me to you. Thank you, as always, for tuning in to another vlog. Me and my wrinkle YT really appreciate that. As you guys can see, got my workout in, watched church. I've really been trying to get better at just watching cartoons and really trying to get better at just like letting the inner child in me out again. So you guys saw me watching Adventure Time a little bit earlier. So got to watch cartoons, been watching playoffs, about to go back and watch the rest of the Bengals game. Can't believe the Niners got rocked like that. Like, you mean to tell me all their quarterbacks have gotten hurt this year? Like, it's just crazy. Like, that was just a sad, sad way to go out. And I'm a Raider fan, but like, I at least wanted to see a good game. So I was kind of upset that the Niners got blown out like that. But we'll see if the Bengals game is any better. I wanted to show y'all some of the things that I picked up. I told you guys on Friday how I had gone into the city, but I didn't show you guys the journal that I had gotten that I had talked to you guys about. So I wanted to show you the water crystals that I got, and it's from this place in Pont City Market called Modern Mystic. So if you ever are in Atlanta, or in Ponce, I guess I should say, definitely check that out. So I got some crystals. Let me show y'all what I got. And let me show you the crystals, or at least what I already have. So I have this, and I have this already. So this is the amethyst, and this represents creativity and dreaming, which I love a lot, especially since I'm really trying to tap into my creativity a lot more as of late. This one right here, hopefully y'all can see it. It's kind of pink. This is rhodonite, and this represents healing and loving. Another thing that's huge for me is just healing from my past, and also just loving myself more and just pouring into myself more and not being so hard on myself, kind of like what I was telling you guys before. I was like, I enjoy my self-improvement journey, but at the same time, I want it to be fun. I don't want it to feel like a chore. Hence why, like, I'm trying to just do more of the things that I did as a kid that just made me happy as well. This one, this is probably my favorite one. I'm not gonna lie. I like this one a lot. This one is selenite, and this represents cleansing and lunar. And I like this one a lot. And then we have this. It's kind of small, so you can't really see it too well. This is black tourmaline. Tourmaline, I hope I'm saying that right. You guys can let me know. This represents grounding and protection. And then this very last one is celestite. And this represents ethereal and angelic. And all of these, I'm just going to read what this says. It says, you're intuitive, emotive, and deep. This crystal collection will amplify all your amazing traits and balance out those times when you get a little more grounding. So I'm excited, y'all. I'm really excited to have these. And another thing that I picked up is a future self journal. Like, as you guys can see, I've been journaling every single day, and I'm loving it a lot. I'm loving the process of that, but I just like the fact that this is a little bit more intentional, and it also gives you like positive quotes along the way. Like, look, I just flipped to a random page, and the first thing you see on here is it says, the progress is in the process, and your success is consistent, intentional practice. And so I love these layouts. Like, it has a little sample template. Again, you guys can't really see, so I'm gonna have to read it to you, but there's a sample template here, and it's like, today I choose to be grateful for my family. And I'm just reading the example that they give. And it's like, why am I grateful for this? One, their unconditional love inspires me to be a better person. Two, I love sharing time with them and making new memories. Three, I love their emotional support when I need it most. Today, I will focus on bringing forth my clarity, listening to my inner voice. I am choosing to believe that I am enough. I am exactly where I need to be. And it's just really cool how this is laid out, just with like, what are you grateful for? Are you living in alignment with your core values? If not, where do you need to pivot? Yeah, that's really the main thing, is just being more intentional. Like, everything I'm doing right now is for literally my future self, and just practicing delayed gratification. And this is just like amazing. So I'm so excited to be able to start this tomorrow. And it even has a habit tracker as well. I didn't even realize that until just now, but there's a habit tracker as well, so I can keep track of just my journey. Like, I'm excited, y'all. I'm excited. So I just wanted to show y'all that real quick. I'm gonna go back, watch the game, eat some dinner. I think I'm gonna have like salmon, broccoli, and rice. So good eats today, healthy eats today. You know, good way to kind of get the new week started. I'm excited for that. And I get to start going back to the gym starting Tuesday, I believe. So I'm excited to go ahead and get some gym workouts, and I'll try to see how I can include those in here as well. But that is gonna do it for vlog. Where are we at now, 13? I think today might be vlog 13, I'm not sure, but I think we might be at 13. So let's continue to progress. I hope you guys are having a great weekend. Continue to get better, continue to work towards your goals, continue just to try to be a little bit better than you were yesterday, and just enjoy the process. And I'm gonna leave y'all with that. Happy Sunday, it's Alex. I'll see y'all in the next video. I'm out, peace.